Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some Warzone. We're going to do some German tanks. We're doing realistic ground battles. I hope everybody's having a great day. I know I am. This is actually the second time I've tried to record this, because first time, for some reason, it just stopped after 10 minutes. But I'm hoping everybody's doing great and having fun. And right now we're trying to level up our tank destroyers, because I just have a lot of fun playing those. I mean, this little guy right here isn't the best tank destroyer in the world, but actually, to be honest, he quite absolutely sucks. Where are you going, bud? I'm sorry, I'll run you up. As tank destroyers, not very good at all. Because most tanks at the tier 1 have 37mm guns, and this only has a 20mm. So it's not the best. But, again, gets the job done. Maybe if I go inside this building, I can kind of sneak around a little bit. The only way that you can really kill him is to get up close with that thing. That's okay. We'll get out our, oh, yeah. We need our plane. There we go. Alrighty. I'll try not to kill myself. Because for some reason, I always blow myself up with bombs. So that's always fun. Targets. This thing has a 20mm cannon on it, but like, this armor doesn't do too much. Basically, the bomb's doing everything. There's a guy way back there.
See him. The enemy is winning.
Crossing that field.
The light forces have captured a zone.
That one. Yeah. Can't see anything. Just gotta wait and choose my targets carefully. There we go. Still get our PANZERS B, I guess. I wanted my E, but didn't get enough points.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter where we spawn. Alright, we're on this.
Returning to the base.
Gefallen! Wir sind für die Unvorsehen! Die Kernexplosive wurde ausgeschaltet! Wir haben ein Loch im Kreislauf!
turret's turning. You're watching. I'm gonna get you. Second this slow thing turns around. That tank is insane. That thing one shots me all the time. Oof, good shots. Well, got the PZ-35, I guess. Not the best. Our turrets are turning so slow.
Another zone captured. We have the advantage.
Sit here. Not like we're really anyone. We won't even be able to get to anyone. The next tank destroyer. That's awesome. Woohoo. So we're gonna pick that up. Okay, awesome. We're gonna order it. Yes. We're gonna put it in front of the crew for that, to be honest. I do not like that vehicle. No. We want the Panzerjäger. Research that. Finish. Even though there's not much for that. Okay, modifications. I don't want parts. I want this. Dude, I can go through 61. Dang, I want this. Are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want that? 15 centimeter. That's crazy cool. Heavy infantry. If you truly think about it, the war was crazy. Like, they just used so many weird things to try to beat one another. Nope, don't want that. I want nothing but this. probably shoot right through a tank, but I'll look at this bad boy. That's what's up. Kind of okay with it. Probably more of a run up and hit them real quick and then run. Kind of seems like I gotta be pretty close. It's a short barrel. There's no velocity. Let's try to sneak through the forest here. The best we can. I know it's a terrible idea. Because I don't have a rotating turret or anything. Oh. I just can't do that. Can I just, like, go through that? I don't know if I can go through that or not. I guess we're gonna find out. I hope so. Yay. We can.
enemy.
Sure, I'll run straight into them. Hopefully I'm going to be shot if I'm before I die. I can get behind them. And at least take out their AA guns. That'd be pretty cool. I'm trying to get to the Puma. Just because it's fast and it hits hard.
Der Feind hat einen
Artillerieschlag
angefordert.
That's the only bad thing about something like that. We're gonna go with this one. Panzer 3E. Then we got this.
Wir brauchen Artillerieunterstützung.
I
be yours.
Watching everything at this point. And PANZER 3B. I'm actually not even a, I'm not a fan of this map, to be honest. It's, no, I just don't think it's that good of a map. Too many hills and stuff. Next to me. Yeah, I didn't see that guy. Well, turn the hangar. Try again. Yeah, that a 15 centimeter gun could be good. Oh, this map, yeah. Right along that straight road right there. Could really mess some people up. Those one of those cannons that they used in World War I for the infantry cannons? I'm pretty sure that is. Nice. Oh, come on, guys. Don't let me capture them already. Just started the match.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Oh, guys, we can go. 18? 19 kilometers an hour. This one, but yeah, this one's better.
Excuse me.
I'll do the Panzer 3. E. Yep, calling artillery strike right on that position. Careful. The whole team's going up that side. Oh, I got the bomb on. Come on back, guys. That is it. Oh, man, he's seen me. Come on. Oh, dude. He wouldn't have, if I wouldn't have shot that first time, he probably wouldn't have seen me. Taking my time. Just kind of rushing in. Thank you. That's funky right there. But he shouldn't have been able to do a lot because I just slipped him the ball for shit. It's okay, man. We're about to get it rained on. Yeah, that was funky right there. Battle and then call it a day. Been recording videos for like 6 hours, 7 hours, something like that. And I'd appreciate if you guys would like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That way you know when my new stuff comes out. Yeah, I'm not wasting my time with that tank destroyer.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Some of these tanks so good. Like, a T-26 is demolishing me. That little thing. Makes me sad.
Most of the zones are under control.
Back up.
I agree! Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Good. find them. What do you expect to need?
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Artillerie, Koordinaten bestätigen.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Attention to the designated grid zone!
I think it's unrealistic that you can tell you how. Via, like, an artillery strike's incoming. Yeah, I think it's not cool. I can't wait to get that, but what I truly want is a bit different. I want this bad boy, Puma. That thing's gonna be monster. The Nashorn, the Waffen Tiger. Oh, no, Waffen Trager. I don't know what that is. What a cool thing. Oh, that thing is sweet. Yeah, I'm pretty excited to go down the get to the more modern stuff. That'll be cool. Let's see. I'm either going A or C. I mean, I know if I can hit somebody with this, pretty much kill them, but it's just such a slow shell that it doesn't do anything. Like, you can't lop it up high enough to hit it.
Captured a zone.
see you. I got you, bud.
Wir sind bereit zum Feuern. Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna be inside a plane. And make it rain. Ow. Let's do this. I also got a 20 mil.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Good dude. I'm gonna go after A. I know that they have anti-aircraft there. On C's. Not help them right now. Yeah, see him. Yeah, I'm getting there, guys. Oh, never mind. Yeah. Another one. I can spot him for you, but I can't. Why does it seem like no matter how high you are, your bombs hurt you at this point? I'm so confused. Is it because I'm dropping too many and they're exploding each other? I mean, I guess that could be it. Yeah, see, like, over there are dangerous.
Artillerie, Koordinaten bestätigen.
We don't even have anybody guarding in the middle. Like, it's just kind of free for the taking.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Attention to the map. Reloaded!
Dang it. I guess that's it. I don't know.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
I'm going this one, it's faster. Not by much, but it's faster. Pretty sure we're heading towards the middle. It's fusion, sir. You wanna not? Slash ma'am. Yeah, could you just not do that? That'd be top notch. Try to kill me.
Der Fahrer wurde verwendet.
Oh, so close. Oh, I can get him. Man, car's not looking good. I must have a flat tire. Nobody can kill that dude. Okay. Dash. Oh no. Alright, well, let's hope over here, I guess. Hop on over there.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
It's okay once I get a hold of him with this bad boy. Kidding, I'm not going to. He's an artillery.
And victory will be ours.
Cover the base! Attention to the designated grid square.
Yes, doing this for 6 hours straight really gets your back, you know? I'm trying to get somewhere safe, to be honest. The plane's not that good. Dang it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well, I'm going to end the video there, I guess. Let's go back to the hangar. See what's up. Let's see, we'll get this. Okay, let's see. Got their horizontal drive. Adjust. Fire. Let's do engine next. What did we search? Yeah, but I can't wait for this little guy here. I mean, you got 50 millimeter cannon. I want to see how big. Okay, so right there you got a 105, 128. You got another 88, and another 88, 76. Ooh, ATGM. Nice. 73 millimeter. 20 millimeter. 50. Why'd they go back to a 50, like a 105, and not keep the ATGMs? Bud. There's the weasel. Here's another weasel. I think this is the weasel one I'm thinking of. Maybe not. I don't know, there's a lot of different weasels. There we go. Got the leopard. The Ferdinand. I couldn't even imagine driving that thing. Like, that'd just be ridiculous. Weasel. ATGMs. I'm actually super excited to get to that stage. I'm also excited to get to, you know, like the jet stage. That'd be cool. Oh yeah, I forgot the MiGs there. Phantom. Nice. Starfighter. Saber. MiG 21. Nice. That's pretty cool. What is that monstrosity? Oh, the flying boat. Nice. 20 bombs. Wow. That thing's a beast. Crazy. All right, well, are they ready? The Kaiser battleship. Oh, you got a leopard. Destroyers, light cruiser, Graf Spee, that's what it is. Nice. Battle cruiser, then battleship.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be it for now. Yep. I hope you all have a good day. And make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you see more videos. And see you back here for another great video. Later.